Hello friends, welcome back to another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to access websites without internet connection on your smartphone. Several times we need to access some very important web pages, but we can't access it due to some internet problem. We all know that while browsing through multiple sites, you need a fast internet and most of us having slow internet. So what if I tell you that you can download the complete website and browse them later even if you don't have an internet connection. Let's know how to download web pages for offline viewing on mobile. First of all, you need to download and install the app Offline Browser on your mobile. After installing the app, you need to open the app and you will see the screen like this. Simply click on the plus icon to add the link. Now you need to enter the link that you want to download and the title, the name you want to save. Now hit the download button. Now wait for some time until the browser finishes the link for offline viewing. Or you can also download the website, simply click on the I button to browse the website. Now enter the website that you want to save offline. Once the website has completely opened, you need to hit the download button and enter the title, the name you want to save. Now hit the download button and wait for some time until the browser finishes the link for offline viewing. After the download, internet connection is on. You need to turn off. Now you can open it without the internet connection. That's it, you are done. You can now browse the saved web page without the internet connection. So with this trick, you can download complete website for offline viewing. This will help you a lot if you want to visit any site regularly. You won't need that extra data to visit the same site again and again. Hope you like this video. Share it with your friends. And please don't forget to subscribe our channel for more videos. Comment down below if you have any question, and I will see you in the next one.